advancing first from Toronto, Canada, she is the women's champion, Trish Stratus.
Oh, J.R., she got a lot of heart.
You like Little Camp King?
Oh, do I ever.
Anthology out, Little King songwriter.
And tonight, WWE Raw is brought to you by Sony Pictures, Half Past Dead, in theaters November 15th.
And by Xbox. This holiday season, there is no greater than X. Check it out at Xbox.com.
And by Lugs. Hit the street, Lugs style. Get the shoes with an attitude at Lugs.com.
Introducing the challengers, first from Dallas, Texas, Jacqueline.
Wow. Jackie is a former two-time women's champion in these hardcore, triple X matchups. The first woman to score pinfall or submission wins the match and the world's women's championship.
Do you like the cleavage, J.O.? Oh, look at that. I had a nightmare about Trish last night.
Well, I bet you did. How long did it last?
Well, I dreamed that I was about 6 months old and she was my mother.
Okay.
But I was a bottle.
I got it.
I was a bottle baby.
And making her way to the ring, Molly Holly.
We got to wonder, Trish, 100% after the physicality she was involved in and intergender matchup last week. Chris Jericho, the culprit in that exchange. Again, all three women will be in the ring at the same time. The first woman to score a pinfall or submission wins the match and becomes the champion. So really no championship advantage as far as the triple threat rules are concerned. Boy.
Oh, look at this.
Every woman for herself as Chris mounts Jackie, and here comes Molly Holly. Molly has also been a former women's champion.
Oh, look at this. You're right, they're not playing any favorites. It's one for all. Oh.
Hard knockdown by the Texan Jackie. Jackie with an Oklahoma roll. Rolling up Trish and got a near fall. Here's the world's women's champion. Certainly has and let her fight back.
Rolls. Cheek kick and miss.
And Trish got taken down by Jackie. Shoot those legs out from under. Still got to wonder, you know, that match with Jericho last week involved in a half Boston Crab by Jackie. Half Boston Crab, and that's a submission move.
That's right.
And Jackie trying to set back down on it.
A lot of damage was done. Oh, no, look at this.
And there's Molly. Now Molly's got the other half. Got a Trish taps out. Who's the winner?
Yeah, what would happen there?
Ooh. Well, we're not going to find out at least on this exchange. Maybe Jackie and Molly thought of that same question. And there's a crazy woman, let me tell you. That Victoria is a crazy woman.
Crazy woman? What do you mean she's crazy? Well, she don't like you or something? Oh, look at this.
Got nothing to do with me, King. She's got some kind of announcement, I heard. She wants to make on Heat on MTV this Sunday night. Maybe she's going to tell us more about why she hates Trish Stratus and why she's so obsessed with Trish's sex life.
Hey, look at that.
Well, Jackie blocked that punch by Trish. Jackie the veteran here and Jackie the DDT. There it is. Got to be over here. That's going to be it. We got to. And Molly interrupted that count, or it would have been over.
Molly wants to be the champ.
As tough as Molly and Jackie are.
Look at
Jackie. Oh, look out here. Inside cradle. Tough as Trish and Molly are. I don't know if either one are as tough as Jackie, quite frankly. Nice backslide. Got another backslide of the near fall.
Jackie's probably the toughest. Look at Victoria. She may be the toughest. I'd say out of the three in the ring, Jackie's probably the toughest. Molly's probably the better wrestler. But Trish is the champion.
Trish is indeed the champion as Molly. Molly can beat Jackie and become the champion or vice versa in this triple threat format.
Not gonna rake the puppy.
Why do you need to do that? I think that's kind of obvious.
It's like climbing Mount Everest, they are.
They all got puppies.
They're there.
And
Trish, look at this.
Trish Turner.
She got it
both. Got both of them.
She got it
both. One shot. Trish hooked him on the leg of Molly. And Trish survives the triple threat match.
Babe of the year as well. Oh, babe of a lifetime if you ask me.
And she has a great contribution from Toronto. Our fans watching live on TSN tonight. Got to be proud of that young lady. She just keeps gritting it out and gutting it out. She's as tough as she is beautiful. And there is something that isn't beautiful, but it's tough. It's tough on your mind. It's tough on your future. And that's the casket. Who's going in there tonight? Will it be Kane? Are willing to be the game.
You saw that sick, sadistic smile on the face of that man, that fried freak Kane. He wants nothing more than to put the game in the casket. This could be awful.
The casket is tonight, live next.